Hare Krishna, I am Puneet Das. The theme on the story I'm telling is The Merciful Lord. The title of this story I'm telling is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Prakashanand Saraswati. Once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was called by Prakashanand Saraswati. Prakashanand Saraswati and his disciples sat in a big stage, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sat on the place where the feet was kept. One day, every time this could happen, one day Prakashanand Saraswati thought that why is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sitting in the place where feet was kept? Then he got up from his stage and went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and said to him, please sit in the stage and not on the place of the feet was. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went on the stage and said, then he mercied his and he took his mercy with all his devotees, means all Prakashananda Saraswati and his disciple into Vaishnavism. From this story, we learn that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Lord Krishna is very merciful, that if we chant Hare Krishna also, one thousand or one hundred mistakes in our life can be cleared. Finished.